Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Brushy. I think that was a bit too loud for the intro. Whoops. Welcome back to Dragons of Atlantis. So last episode we did actually end up upgrading a bunch of stuff. We did end up actually getting the Water Dragon armor. I was actually trying to think how to actually... Not a good idea. I was just trying to think on how to get the Great Dragon armor. I don't know. Have we been attacked? Ooh, we have. Ooh. This guy. Wait, okay. Okay, right. Alright, I'm confused. What? Defeat. Wait, does that mean all my troops are dead? Yeah, I don't really care about the tournaments, but still. Alright, so I've been attacked already. That didn't take long. That actually took a lot more... A lot less time, I meant to say, than I thought. Right, Great Dragon looks fine. Well, it looks fine. I don't know whether my Great Dragon's a guy or a girl. A bit like you, Alex. I don't know whether you're a guy or a girl. Right, I'm going to continue to do that. This episode, I want to find out... The music is very... Oh, okay, I was about to say, why is there no music coming up at all? But never mind. Right, Woodcraft. We'll do that. Upgrades, I want to do... I want to get these three up, well, these four, I should say. These four up, so I can upgrade my research. So, oh, okay, we can do a bunch of things. Sweet. Okay, we get a new general. Nice. We can... Oh, wait. Can I do that? No, god damn it. I'm an idiot, never mind. Right, okay, I'm not gonna do that. Right, I wanna find out how to get... Wait, can I build more than one thing? I can. Neat. I have speed ups. You know, I'm gonna use the speed ups. I'm gonna use them because I have them. Does that change... Oh, wait, what the hell did I upgrade? Not the lemon wall. Oh, I upgraded that. Well, I'm gonna upgrade that while I'm waiting. Oh, okay, they're both gonna be free. Okay, what does this guy look like now? The same. That was a bit of a buzz. Is this gonna be free or yes it is. Does it change? No. I'm gonna get them all to at least level 4. Build, upgrade a farm. Okay, upgrade your general to level 10. You're gonna have to give me a little while to do that. Never mind. I thought I was trying to find, never mind. Never mind. Okay, did it. Are you proud of me? If we can get a free ruby. Yeah. Evolve your general. How do I evolve general? Evolve. Right, okay. Oh, wait, I can do the level up. I'm only going to do a few because I really can't be asked to go through every single one of them. So I'll most likely do the rest off camera. I'm only going to do the three of them. The three enchants. Enhance, that means... Ooh, level 1? Yeah, level 1 Vengeworms. Nice. This is the last one I'm going to do. Nice. Right. That's going to... Motorcycle outside. Ooh, motorcycle. Nice. I wish I could go out driving. Right. Feed. Do I have any food for you? I don't. I thought I had some... Oh, okay, I do. Not enough. Do I have any chests? No. I have 9 of you. I have a free token. Should I just use all of them? Payne. This guy. It's now or never. I've done. Okay. Right, okay, so if he wins Extinction, okay, cool. Right. It doesn't say that it requires any specific troops. I'm gonna try only using battle dragons. This could be a suicide, but please don't all die. Okay. Wait, what? Wait, what? New item was here. Was that a piece of armor? Okay, so okay, yeah, a lot of them died. Okay, and what was the troop? Grodz. Okay, I killed him, but he's dead, isn't he? Oh, okay. He escaped. Yeah, you already said that, right? Okay, so obtain dragon armor. Yes. Okay, so that's was that like only one piece of armor? That was the claw guard. Yeah, the claw guard. So wait, how do we get the others? One random piece for 95. I'd rather die. Loot dragon armor from level 10 in the camp. Wait. Oh, that's. Oh! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I get it! Okay, that's how you get dragon armor. Oh! In the original Dragons of Atlantis, you had to actually attack like a level. Five or it was even five to seven and Thwarpus camp to get dragon armor. You had to attack with like longbowmen, armored transports, stuff like that, and it'd be like a 20 to 20-40 area chance of you getting a piece of armor. And I would just be sat at my laptop. Yes, I used a laptop. Resending attacks. I get one armor from one Anthropus camp. I move on to another Anthropus camp. I attack that one until I get a piece of armor. It used to be so annoying to do it, but it was worth it in the end. Alright, that's done. What was I doing? That. I think I may want to do my productions, because I'm gonna need some material to do some stuff with. Where is this? Here. I don't really care. Evolve your general, I can't. But what I can do is I'ma just do all these. Screw it. Divine XP, okie dokie. Yeah, Alex, you're behaving. You, okay. I'm just gonna keep doing this until I run out of them. I don't really care. Really do not care. I was gonna do all 10 of them, but I misclicked. Okay, I misclicked. It happens. I have 3 left. 2 left. You look the same as the other one. Like that one. Okay, so we have. Wait, can I evolve any of them? No. What? I swear I got a few of the same. Yeah, these guys. Evolve. Come on, you know. There's 3 of them. But they have different names. What? Someone explain this. Someone actually explain this. They have different names. And so, just because they have different names doesn't mean that I can't evolve them. Okay, maybe it does. God damn. Alright, upgrade a lumber mill. Yep, okay. Evolve your general. I would if the game wasn't so stingy. Right, I may want to upgrade my other productions. I just realised that the other one had finished. Right, okie dokie. Right, I kind of want to train troops, but then I'm going to have this thing here, which is kind of bugging me during editing. Okay, this will be free in a second. Right, okay. I'm going to continue doing this because I don't really have anything else that I can do. These guys, I may want to get every single troop I can. Screw the food, I don't really care. For now, I just want to get as many troops as possible. Level 12, nice. 13, nice. 14, nice. Right, okay. Improve your title. So what am I now? I'm level 14. Oh, I'm a captain. Neato. I kind of want to upgrade my castle. Is it called a castle? What is it called? Fortress. Of course, it's called a fortress. I kind of want to upgrade my fortress, but I also don't want to at the same time. I kind of want to, but I also don't want to. Douche, douche. I'm gonna send you guys in again just to see if you guys get hurt. Obviously, you may get hurt, but still, I don't know. Come on, just give me three more pieces of armor. Nice. Thank you. Okay, I lost a few troops on that. Come on, give me the only. There's two more pieces of armor I need. Be an absolute lad. Screw it, I'll send them in. They're gonna die anyway, so I may as well just send them in. Come on, give me three. Yes. Yes, let's go. The fire mirrors aren't even phased. The giants are getting a little bit. Okay, yeah, they were gonna die anyway, so. Come on, let's bring it home. Come on. Great dragon, yeah, we're gonna send you in because why not? Just you two. Come on, fourth and final piece. Are you guys ready? Are you? You're not even ready. You're not even ready for this. Wait, Claw Guard. I thought I already got that one. I thought I already got the Claw Guard. Didn't I already get the Claw Guard? I do have the Claw Guard. Okay, so you can have multiple. Wait, can I? Oh, okay. I'm not gonna do it right now. So what do I need? I just need the helmet. That's all I need. Guys, oh my days. Once we actually have all of the pieces of the armor, I'm pretty sure obtain dragon armor. Yes, thank you. Once we have all the armor, we can literally just get on with getting the other dragons. Because that's all I'm gonna really care about for this kind of series. I also love the fact that I'm calling it a series. I haven't really thought about like the other episodes at all, but still, come on, helmets, Claw Guard. Just give me a helmet, please. Okay, yeah. Please give me a helmet. My troops are dying. Please give me a helmet. That is all I ask. You give me a helmet, that'd be the last thing I ever ask. My troops are just gonna die at this point. I'm gonna keep trying. As long as it takes. I know what the game is doing. It's literally just watching me use up all my troops, and it's just like, we're not gonna give you the last piece. We gave you three out of four, and we're not gonna give you the fourth. Come on. I'm not even looking. I'm joking, I can see on the other screen. Yay, we got the helmet. And that's all of the giants dead. And what? No! Wait, what? My dragon! Your dragon was wounded in a recent battle. Okay. You can reduce your healing by. Oh, that's what it does. Are you alright? Oh. You poor little baba. Do I have enough of these? No. I wanna get this guy up because this guy can be useful in battle. Defense 39,000. Okay. How long is research going to take? 2 minutes. She said to research dragon lore. I want to research dragon lore. Oh. Here's me thinking, wait, why can't I, why can't I research it? You just need your wool to be level like 4. Also, yeah, that was kind of my real voice. My voice is quite deep when I talk normally. But when I go into YouTube, it goes very high because I shout. Right, an hour. Do I have a speed up to do an hour? I have 13 1 hours. Screw it, I'll do it. I love the fact that ever since on like episode one, screw up, I'm gonna call it episode one, of this, I've j literally just been just leveling everything up and doing stuff like that. Okay, that's just gonna revolve around my walls. Do I want to? No, I'm actually just gonna focus on walls for a minute, just so that I can get my my guy up, my thing up, my dragon lore. Because if I can get that up enough, it should heal up my dragon very fast. I don't want to be waiting like 4 hours for my dragon to heal. Wait, what? Oh, that's an hour. No one saw that. I almost used up an hour. I'm gonna do level 6 and then I will stop with the upgrades for this guy. A 1 hour, and then a 5 minute, and then another. No, I'm glad that safety thing's on. I don't know what it is, but still. I'm glad it's on. Level 6 walls. Right, we should be able to research dragon lore a bunch now. Yes. Right, I'm gonna leave this video here. I am gonna do a bit of upgrading off camera. I'm most likely gonna upgrade all the productions to at least level 6, if I can. Actually, no, screw that. I'm gonna upgrade all the buildings to at least level 6. So by next episode, we're just gonna have a bunch of six buildings. It's gonna be the devil's home for now. Until next time, thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed the video so far, don't forget to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode, where we will most likely fight a camp or something to get crests, because I want more dragons. Until next time, peace out. Boop.